In recognition of the 75th year of International Credit Union Day and St. Lucia's 45th Independence Anniversary, the St. Lucia Cooperative Credit Union League organized an event to pay tribute to those whose invaluable service has helped shape the credit union movement here. President Martina Belize noted that despite challenges, the movement remains steadfast. She pointed out the need for credit unions to be in a strong position to catalyze change and improve the well-being of their members.
Our credit unions do an extraordinary job of incorporating the credit union philosophy in their daily operations. This operating principle must continue uninterrupted by the many temptations to deviate from what we truly are at our core. There are many new emerging leaders among us, and our responsibilities include encouraging them to strive for more so that they can strengthen their credit union and be committed to community while serving the underserved.
There are 110 volunteers within the cooperative sector, with an estimated 357 employed by the credit unions. According to Executive Director of the Finance Services Regulatory Authority, Natalie DeSouze, the crucial role of employees and volunteers is seen throughout the 16 credit unions on island. Membership within these credit unions currently stands at 148,000, an estimated 77% of the island's population. Cumulatively, the cooperative sector has a $1.6 billion asset base, representing 20% of the local banking sector.
Volunteers and employees have worked without ceasing to ensure that members are served through automated teller machines, creating improved services to members. Again, here we saw collaboration and leadership. We have seen credit unions have consistently promoted education and exposed their employees and volunteers to many educational programs. Let's not forget the time and dedication of volunteers and employees in reviewing the Cooperative Societies Bill, with the aim that it would be a model legislation that would definitely safeguard and protect the credit union sector.
The guest speaker at the gala was Phoenix Belfield, General Manager of the Dominica Cooperative Societies League. He urged credit unions to evolve with the changing needs of their members as well as the landscape of the financial sector.
The small credit union may not be able to take on a lot of the things. We look at cooperation among cooperatives in compliance, in training. But together, we can do so much. And the evolving landscape encourages us to cooperate between cooperatives. It actually teaches us that if you do not cooperate or you do not collaborate, you're most likely doomed to fail. Jack Welch once said, if the rate of change on the outside is greater than the change on the inside, the end is near.
24 volunteers and 12 employees from the various credit unions received Platinum Service and Team Player Awards for their contributions. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Zane Rompulus.